Hey folks, it's time to paint a picture in watercolor. Stay tuned. Hello, welcome back to Pine Meadows Hobby Farm. I'm your host, Jerry Hansen. I'm going to sit down today. It's cold outside. And I'm going to paint this picture. It became really popular that I posted is a photograph I took when we had snow last week out on the homestead. So I'm going to try to recreate this in watercolor. So let's go. Well, the first thing I had to do is I went to the thrift shop and picked up a suitable frame for this particular project. And then I used the matting size to determine the size of my painting so we can just fit this right in the frame. So let's get busy painting. This completes the project, all matted and framed and painted. And this is my interpretation of that photograph in which I took out in my backyard during that snowy day not too long ago. Well, this concludes this painting for the snowy day on the homestead. I'm your host, Jerry Hansen. This is Pine Meadows Hobby Farm. I want to thank you guys for joining me and hanging out, enjoying the music and the painting. Please stay tuned to more videos. You could do that by subscribing and clicking that bell icon. That'll alert you to new videos as I upload them. Give us a thumbs up. Click that share button. Sharing my videos on your social media platforms helps us out. Remember, always be safe, always be kind, and check out the links below on the other art projects I have done in the past. We'll see you guys. Bye-bye.